what I call the hidden curriculum of work is the fact that at one level, we have the tasks and activities that are in our job description. They tell us what we do, and our business card confirms that. But in reality, just like a professional athlete, they master their skills for the field or court of play, but they still have to learn the ropes of being a role model, dealing with fame and fortune. And a student, in the same way, they learn the reading, writing, and arithmetic. That doesn't necessarily teach them how to handle bullying in the hallways or trouble on the playground. In the same way, there's a hidden curriculum of work that we all face.